it earlier. Here is Keller back into Kessel. Centering pass. Puck knocked away but kept in. Ekman-Larsson shoots and scores. It might have been deflected. Keller was right down there. The Coyotes, with a power play goal, have made it a 5-2 game, but I do believe this will go to Oliver Ekman-Larsson.
Now, the last thing you wanted to do was do this, Moshe. This is a club that was down 5-1 and was going nowhere. And now all of a sudden, what are they, 13 shots on goal? They had one. They were stuck for one for the longest time. But now all of a sudden, you know, this is a team that's come back a couple of times this season and, you know, found ways to get a point, get a win. So now all of a sudden a young club is going, okay, you know, let's keep this going. Let's get that next one.